Well, I've tried the poetry bars, and you know, Dick Gregory, you know, the resurgence of it that happened back in the day there. And they're trying to bring it back now. And the poetry bars, it's kind of weird because you get a lot of these militant brothers that think that everything is a plot against the black race. Like the Easter egg hunt is a racist game for kids. You know, coming up on stage, this poem is called The Easter Egg Hunt. They get also the, why did they call it the Easter egg hunt? And what it is the colored egg hunt, see? Now, how come the colored egg only gets one day of the year, Easter? Whereas the white egg gets all year round? Stay with the group. And you stay with the group. And we tell the kids to pick up those colored eggs and we put where we put the colored eggs outside on the grass. Why are the colored eggs outside on the grass? Because the colored eggs are in the field. Colored egg in the field, white egg in the house. And we're dropping bombs on you, right? And they would say, when we tell the kids to pick up those colored eggs and put them in a basket with bars going one way and bars going the other, what's that, my people? That is a jail. And that's why I don't play the Easter egg on, because it's out of respect for them lost colored eggs that are doing time. Hell yeah.
For more laughs, visit comicsunleashed.com.